Yes, guys, it is absolutely crazy and mind-blowing, this update of Brookhaven. Yes, that's right, the VIP Game Pass update has dropped in Brookhaven, giving us over 130 new props. That's not the end, because the new VIP pass has to go on the list. If we buy it, we'll get VIP chat tag. That's actually pretty cool. No wait time for houses, access to all holiday vehicles and future ones. That's existing, not gonna lie, slightly shorter wait spawning vehicles. There's spawn 2 cars or 2 boats at a time. Access to VIP props, 3 rainbow effects for roleplay games. Wow, this is going to be fire. Prop numbers raised plus 5 house, plus 5 map, VIP job symbol. Access to over 60 avatar effects in avatar editor. And of course minor bug fixes. Okay, so let's don't waste time, let's check this update out. And to be honest, if you're wondering, the VIP Game Pass costs 999 Robux. That's so much, even I don't have that much. So in a different video, I am gonna show the VIP Games Pass to you. So now let's go to the avatar editor, because there is some new things. So I can get myself some stars that are on my avatar, and there are these free ones. And obviously ones that cost 999 Robux with the Game Pass, that's kinda disappointing. But let's be fair guys, Wolfpack the creator of Brookhaven was nice, because he knew a lot of players don't have Robux. So he made of course some free stuff, so basically that means you can enjoy this update without having Robux. It is just nice of Wolfpack, right? But now let's dive deeper into this update, which is the best one yet. Those players that bought the VIP Game Pass can have all the holiday vehicles. So this kinda shows how nice Wolfpack is, because all that hard work of hunting and getting these vehicles are taking some time. So he probably thought let's bring it back, so yeah, that's amazing. So yeah, I wanted to put my friends in the video, so here they are, let's say hi. And I am kinda wondering how they like this update, so let's ask. There we go, I asked. And bro, he is saying it looks a bit bad to me. Oh my god guys, that's rude, but let's ask why. He said cuz they're only too new stuff. Bro, guys, he doesn't know that he said the most mistake in life. Should I tell him? Let's do it. Bro, there is over plus 100 props. There we go, let's see what he will say now. So yeah guys, I still didn't show you the new props, so let me show you. So look at this. These two new bikes prop is new too. It's amazing, and wow. There is even this police siren, that's so cool. Let's put it on our vehicles. So first, I am going to make a gray car. And now look at this, wow, my car looks too cool for me. So yeah, as you see, there is so much ways to customize your vehicles in Brookhaven. And it is just the best roleplay game ever, let's be fair guys. Wolfpack did such a great job with this hard work of Brookhaven. He yet worked more than for years on the most popular game on the Roblox platform. So if Wolfpack is watching this, congratulations for you. So yeah guys, that's it with this banger video. Remember, I will make another video of me buying the 999 Robux VIP Game Pass, so bye.